handicapping adults that need to be adults.
I've been trying to find my way. Take me by the hand and let's go find our own space.
So you ready to fly to Coop? If this is your first time clicking onto my channel, I want to say welcome. Please hit the like and subscribe button so we can continue to collab together. And if you find something in this message that could help someone else, then I would suggest that you copy and paste the link and send it to them. You've always been able to carry your own bag. Is that true? Extra family members that stand and land on your couch. You just ready, you ready for you a one bedroom apartment, and I feel you. You want to do some things for yourself. You want people to finally get it and grow up. I totally understand that and I agree with you. It's a rough time that we're in, but how could this be the change that I need right now? First of all, plan your getaway. Don't just run away, because when you run away, you may have to come back. But in my situation, it took me, when I finally decided to make a move, it took me 1 year to make that move. First, I found a job outside of my comfort zone. And in that, I was even driving to work at 2:30 in the morning to get over to the Bay Area for 6 a.m.
One thing about commuting, you have to be on time. This is some of the things that you learn about yourself when you're reinventing yourself. Things that you didn't do before.
That was a sacrifice that I was willing to take, because I needed to find me. I needed to know that it wasn't just in my head that everybody was relying on me, or they was my excuse. We could say everybody is the problem, but can you really handle being on your own? And are you really ready for that task? Plan your getaway. Do you have some money? Do you have enough income? Do you have the finances that you need? Because where you going, you only need enough. If you unpacking your backpack, you only need enough money to care for you. See, I learned that when I lost my family members, when my husband passed away, and then when I lost mama, I lost 9 family members. I was afraid at first. And my fear was, it was a valid fear, because people had relied on me so much. You know what I'm saying? It had just become normal. But now that my backpack was lightened and it was just me and my kids, and it was time for them to finally get it. You know what I'm saying? They was having children, and of course I enjoy being a grandmother, but I wanted to be a grandmother on my time. So I moved away. I planned it. I got a job a little further out. And then I was able to get me an apartment close to my job. After I was in my place for a month, you know, I just broke down and started crying, because everything that self-sufficient, now I'm finally self-sufficient, I'm finally in my own place. And then I got where I was just crying, because I realized the people who had relied on me so much was no longer there. And then now my kids, you know, so I kind of felt a little bit of, I don't know what to call it. Maybe you got the word for it, but I was just feeling, it was a depression at first. But you know what, girl, I quickly got over that. I quickly got over that, and I was glad that I made the choice when I did. And now that we're in this COVID, you know, I was able to start another career, and still be able to provide for myself, as well as being able to help the ones that I love on my own terms. Check this out. You don't want to be on your deathbed and you're unhappy because you never took the chance when you had the opportunity to make your move. If it's on your mind, if it's you're waking up, and I know everybody's saying, where are you going to go and what you going to do? Don't worry about the how and the why. Just know that God got you and God is going to carry you. And if it's been on your mind, it's a reason why it's on your mind. It's a reason why now. So don't think about you being selfish. Yes, self-care. If that's what selfish is, self-care and taking care of you. There's some things that you need to discover for yourself right now. And let me tell you this little tip.
Shush. It's fun time now.
Because everybody ain't ready for one. See, for years you've been saying, I'ma leave y'all, I'ma leave y'all. And y'all gonna look up and I'ma be gone. Put that foot out there, girlfriend, and do it. There's no time like the present. So, if you got you a plan and a solid plan and it can work, step on out there, girlfriend, and I applaud you. All right? This is your girl, Charlie. You know what? This came to me this morning while I was in the laundry room folding up my clothes. And I said, you know what? I got to come on and share this, because this is for someone who is ready to make a move so others can grow up and so you can stop being their crutch. Did you hear what I said? So you can stop being, what you actually doing is handicap. You handicapping adults that need to be adults right now. So this is your time. If you know someone that is experiencing this and you've been probably telling them for years that they could do it, share this video with them. All right? This is your girl, Charlie, and I want to say thank you for spending your tea time with me. A few minutes of your tea time with me today. If you like the content in the video, like I said, hit the like and subscribe button and let's continue to collab together. All right? Take care, girlfriend. Stay safe.